Hi guys, welcome to my studio. It's an outdoor studio. I just love painting. As you can see, I've dressed up. I've become fabulous because I just love painting. Hi guys, welcome to my studio. I'm inside now so I get creative. Oh, it's just such a magical place. There's so many ideas, so much creativity. I'm just about to start a new project, guys. Aren't you excited? I am. Okay, what are we going to do? I'm thinking about, I'm going to do some postmodernism painting today, guys. Got all my stuff ready, got my paints, got my plates out, because I always use my dinner plates. What I'm going to do is I'm going to start painting. I'm just doing the outline now, guys. Still working at this. I've been going 12 hours. It's starting to look good. I've got the outlines done. I've been working so hard. Being very creative. Loving the black. Love my black paint. Getting some more colors. Oh, I just love colors. Oh, they're just fantastic. Look at that green. Dump the bigger brushes now, guys. Start off with the bigger brushes. Get the bigger brushes going. Get them going. Let's do some more. Let's fix that up there. Bigger brushes. Get the bigger brushes. Yeah, here we go. Painting. Let's get some more brushes. Let's go. Oh, look at that. That's magical. Oh, look at that pony. Oh, aren't you a pretty pony? Oh, you are such a pretty pony. Get some more colors. Oh, I just love red. Red is my favorite color. I really think this could be one of my exhibition pieces. Oh, it's looking so good. That side, down here. Oh, outline, just outline, guys. I'm just outlining. Need some of this. Oh my god. Not just one, but two, guys. This is fucking hell! I hate it! The problem was I needed more paint, guys. Ran out of paint in my last one. Let's put this big. It's quite stiff, guys. Quite stiff. The problem is you need more paint. Got my paint and my brush there. Painting. I'm in a much better place. Hi guys, after 24 hours of long hard work, I think I finally come up with my masterpiece. There were some ups and downs. I know I got a little bit frustrated that one time. I'm sorry. But I think I've finally come up with my masterpiece, guys. Isn't she beautiful?
What you gonna paint for us, right?
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! That's it! Oh, that's the one! Oh, that is the one! Gorgeous, Ray.
When the pimp's in the crib, yeah. Ma, drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. And if a get an attitude, pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot.
I got the rolling on my own. I think I'm a bigger woman, Ray. Sean Don and my woman best. Oh, you look. You look gorgeous.
See these ice cubes. See these ice creams. Eligible bachelor. $1 million bowl. That's whiter than what's spilling down your throat. The phantom exterior like fish eggs. The interior like suicide. This red.
Oh, that is the one.
I know killers in the street, but they still to make you feel like chinchilla in the heat. So don't try to run up in my ear talking all that raspy. Trying to ask me, when my bigger vest they ain't gonna pass me. You should think about it. Take a second. Matter of fact, you should take 4B and think before you fuck a little skateboard.
Ryan, watch RuPaul. Okay, no more gin for Rowan.
There you go.
Oh, that's nice.
Run!